If you are a covered entity under HIPAA, you must train your workforce on how to protect the privacy and security of your patient's health information. This includes having written policies and procedures in place. Small healthcare providers are considered low-hanging fruit for hackers because more often than not, patient data is not secure and the workforce has not been trained on how to recognize phishing attempts. The dental team must understand patients' rights, know how to respond to requests for and restrictions of patient information, and how to handle digital, written, and oral communications. Part of training should involve reading your notice of privacy practices. This gives everyone a better understanding of how HIPAA protects patients, including how patient information may be used or disclosed. Your HIPAA manual will have a sample of workforce policies and procedures that you can personalize to fit your practice. Also, conduct training on internet use, including the risk of opening email attachments and clicking on email or website links. Dental practices have inadvertently downloaded viruses, malware, and ransomware by clicking on malicious links. I know two dental practices which have been attacked by hackers who used ransomware. Ransomware requires payment of ransom, usually in the form of untraceable Bitcoin, to unlock computer data so it can be viewed. Training your workforce on HIPAA is the best way to prevent breaches. Use your HIPAA manual to conduct your training. Armed with information, your practice can operate in high compliance. Now you can provide a safe and secure dental visit to every patient every time.